Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Temperature and Humidity Controlled Incubator using Arduino with Blink app application. So NodeMCU. So here temperature and humidity, both we are monitoring on the remote location. So the title name is IoT based temperature and humidity control for incubator Arduino monitoring on Blink app. So here Arduino Uno R3 and a 16x2 LCD display and a relay, AC bulb, DHT11 temperature humidity sensor, 3 switch buttons, increment, decrement and OK button, servo motor, rotating purpose, egg rotating purpose, node MCU, we are monitoring on Blink application, fan vaporizer. So LCD it is connected with 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Humidity temperature it is connected with 4th pin, relay 3rd pin, fan 6th pin, RX, TX 0 and 1, servo motor 4th pin, A4, A1, A1, A2, A3, OK, increment, decrement button. Yeah, let us coming into the hardware part. Node MCU ESP8266. So OK button, increment, decrement, servo motor SG90, mini servo motor I am using for rotating of the X, 16x2 LCD display and one fan, cooling vaporizer, DHT11 temperature and humidity sensor, AC bulb, 230 volts input, SPDT 5 volts relay coil, Arduino Uno R3 board, reset button, USB, 16x2 LCD display, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So here I am going to give the power supply. Okay, so now here I am going to first check the hotspot internet, mobile hotspot and data both are on. Now it's came for 00. Okay, now we need to set the temperature. If temperature means if we want to set the temperature for bulb on and humidity for vaporizer purpose. So now I am temperature set point is 30. So now I am going to increase the temperature of 35. Okay, so humidity is 60, so now I am going to increase the humidity 65, so that is 35 and 65, then okay, so now temperature 30, okay, humidity 74, okay, so both temperature and humidity value, temperature humidity value and it updated onto the Blink app, okay. So now temperature 30, so our set point is 35, that's where bulb is off. So humidity set point is 65, so above 74, it is 74 now, so that's where fan is on. So now we can after every 30 rotation, every 30 counts of temperature humidity, then it will be rotated. So I'll take one dhoop stick and I'll give you the temperature humidity. Yeah, just now it rotated. Okay, now I am increasing the temperature through one dhoop stick. Temperature is 33. Okay, temperature 40. Okay, so humidity set point below humidity, then the vaporizer is off. Above set point it should be on, so above temperature the bulb is off. So now the set point is 35. Yeah, it was changed. Yeah, now it's 00. temperature is 30, okay. So 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 35, okay. Set 65, 65, okay. So 36, yeah, temperature 36, humidity 60, yeah, humidity 60, okay. So below temperature, yeah, bulb is on. Below temperature, bulb is on. Above temperature, bulb will be off. Okay, temperature 33. Okay, now I am going to increase the temperature. So 35, above 35, bulb is off. Okay, 63. Okay, so temperature increasing, humidity decreasing. 57, so if we will wait for below temperature, the rot bulb is on, node MCO, switch button, blink app application, okay, blink app application, servo motor, fan, yeah, it is rotating. Every 30 counts it will rotate. Okay, now temperature, humidity sensor, and bulb, relay coil, Arduino Uno R3 board. Okay, so if below temperature bulb is on, above humidity fan will be on. So now it was okay. So we can monitoring and controlling through Blink app application. Okay, so thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.